This is Bob from the police, and we responded. This guy said that his girlfriend was punched in the face. I think that's his girlfriend right there. And the guy that punched her has a machete. How you doing today? All right. Police got a call of a man that was here and seen his girlfriend get hit in the mouth. So he's in the gray Malibu. And the guy that hit her supposedly has a machete on him. I think so too. That's what he's watching, is those up there. There's a lady standing right, or was standing out there. All right, how you doing?
You all right?
We filmed the police.
Huh? We're cop watchers. We filmed the police. Make sure they don't violate people's rights.
You should have put his
hands on
me. Huh? He put his hands on me.
He put his hands on you?
Yeah, he took my key and threw it across the thing. And he put his hands on me. I don't like calling the police. I like the police, you know what I mean?
Right.
Still, like, you don't put your hands on a woman. And then he beat up his girlfriend right here outside here. Just before he put his hands on me.
Oh, that sucks. I know this cop looked down. Did you have a video of it?
No, he's...
Oh, the picture? Oh, okay.
Dug his arm into my arm.
Can I get that real quick?
What, my arm?
Yeah.
What?
Just... You can see that scratch right there. That's a lengthy scratch.
He just grabbed my arm. Like, he has really long nails. I guess I never seen him with finger nails, though.
Huh. I'm gonna have to.
They're stopping him from going inside. He's not gonna come out.
Yeah.
He's not gonna come out. She's gotta do better. She's gotta do better. Women die like this every day.
They do.
Every day.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go up with my buddy.
Tripping on this recording.
Yeah.
Conversation with it that's still on the car?
I don't remember.
Remember the spike strip that missed?
Yeah. So supposedly he assaulted that black lady over there. She seen him hit her, and then he got into an argument with the black lady, and he scratched her. She's got a big old scratch on her arm. So. Mm-hmm.